What's good, y'all? We back with another video. This video is gonna be mainly about why I'm doing YouTube, why I'm making videos, and what's the reason behind why I started YouTube. So I'm Isaac. Welcome to my house. Welcome to my crib. Nah, I'm just kidding. Almost my entire life, I've lived in South Central, Linwood, Southgate. Throughout those areas of LA. I know it's dark, y'all. I should have brought my light, but bear with me. And everybody who's from LA knows where South Central is at. Everybody say it's ghetto, everybody say it's the hood, but I'm not going to be ashamed of where I came from or where I'm from. And yeah, you could say I've lived in the hood, I've lived hearing gunshots, helicopters, almost all my life, and that's become normal to me. And the reason why I'm doing YouTube, to give back to mainly everybody, because I've always said, the more you give, the more you receive. And I love giving, and I've seen when I've given to people in need, when I've given to anybody in general, I received something back without me even asking. Now I just want to spread positivity, I want to spread happiness, I want to spread joy, I want to spread only positivity. And that's the only reason why I'm actually doing YouTube. And throughout the videos, you guys are going to see a lot of positivity. I want no type of negativity in my life, because I've been around so much negativity. And I just want to let people know, I've been surrounded with people that have tried killing themselves, people that have tried doing the most worst, running away. And there's always a solution to everything. And that's why I want to do YouTube and continue to do YouTube. And lately I've been MIA because I've been working. There's a car right behind me. But I want you guys to be part of it as well. I want you guys to see the things I do. And I want you guys to tag along. I want you guys to be there. And that's the reason why I started doing YouTube. Even on TikTok, a lot of people tell me, keep doing TikTok, keep posting these positive videos, because you make my day, you make me happy. And that's the things I love to hear the most. I'm gonna be posting constantly from now on. But that's the reason why I started doing YouTube. To give, to spread happiness, to have fun. And I just want to record the progress that I make. And that all starts today. And it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a fun process. There's gonna be ups and downs, but I know I can get through it. But yeah, I'm Isaac. I just really want you guys to know who I am before I start doing any other things. And I just want to build this bond between me and you. Yes, you, the one watching. Let you know who I really am. But yeah, it just makes me happy knowing that I'm making someone else happy. Knowing that I'm blessing someone else. And I want you guys to do the same thing. When you guys see someone in need, when you guys need someone that needs help, help them out. But yeah, the key to life is just to be positive all the time. Even though we see all these negative things, even though we see probably failure, but failure isn't going to last forever. Because just failure is like a lesson. It's a process. It's something we learn from in order to get better. I just got home. I bought Hercules. It's like bubbles or tans, but I'm gonna continue this video tomorrow. So I'll see you tomorrow. Well, tomorrow in 3, 2, 1. It's the next day. Me and my cousin decided to go give out food to the homeless, because being in a position like that, especially when it's cold and not having anything, it just sucks. Being hungry, just the worst thing ever. And hopefully this makes their day. It's coming from the bottom of our hearts, and hopefully they receive it. And we should start doing stuff like this, giving out to the people in need. And the more we give, the more we're going to receive. So I invite you guys to do the same thing. So aquí vamos a concluir el video, y como siempre he dicho, entre más uno da, más recibe. The more we give, the more we receive, y la humildad los va a llevar lejos. So, hasta el próximo video.